Some experts, like New York University's David Abrams, see a giant upside to e-cigarettes. He says if each year just 1 in 10 cigarette smokers turns to vaping, over the course of 10 years, the results would be remarkable.
We would save about 6 or more million American lives if they all switched to e-cigarettes based on those harm numbers.
It sounds like you're willing to tolerate some increase in teen use of e-cigarettes for the benefit of getting them to legitimate smokers trying to quit.
I think that's in general true, yes. But I would qualify it by saying they may well be the same teens who would otherwise be using a cigarette, and now at least they're not using a lethal, deadly, toxic cigarette.
Would you call e-cigarettes a kind of holy grail that's managed to come along in your lifetime?
I believe if we fully embraced harm reduction, we could make cigarettes obsolete within 10 or 15 years.
You don't mean that. Around the world?
Yes, around the world.